Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So in this video we have to go and take on Oscar and after that on Nari, one of the guys from the Dreamkillers crew, which is one of the best crew in town, it seems at the moment. So first we'll go to the left side, take on Oscar. My car is still not good enough, still 193. And the required level for the race that I'm going to go now is 200. But in the last video I just beat a race that required a level of 260. So I'm pretty confident at the moment. Riding Oscar, let's see what you get.
You think beating the speed boards means shit to me? Those scrubs ain't on my level, and neither are you.
I'm probably above your level. This car is pretty quick, but I'm a better driver.
On my hands.
You got an ass whipping on your hands. Almost hit that car.
It's not over yet.
Well, almost over. But you're still not going to win. Could say the same thing. Come on. Too easy.
You got lucky out there. Won't happen again.
Got some good news.
Yes, that's just the start we wanted. Okay, you know where the next one is. They're waiting.
Alright, then let's see, where is this Nari guy? And this one is... this point is actually closer.
Oh,
poor him.
And now I get to do the same to you.
Maybe not. Nice Mitsubishi Eclipse. Bad. I'm already escaping. Really? These cabs are so bad. This Nari girl, she's funny. Yeah, let's escape the cops. It's quite aggressive. I can be aggressive as well. You're out.
I want to stay in the chase. Yeah, get out of the bush.
Oops. I need to find something to fix my car. Escaping, really. I don't know, should I be happy?
It's to break line of sight.
Oh, here is a gas station to fix my car. Oh.
you ride along.
You sure?
Can't have you missing out on the victory.
You're on. Meet you there whenever you're ready.
Well, I'm ready. Let's see. Where is she? I earned quite a lot of rep this night. Hopefully I won't get caught by the... Ah, it will reset my heat. That's alright, that's better.
Okay, head to head's one thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the League would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Oh, I'm racing again and again against Oscar and Nari.
Unite's about to get real shitty.
And somebody with the Mercedes. Calm down, Nana, we just started. And cops, did I destroy him?
Okay, go call the cops.
Started pursuit of a driver. Who wants
it? I want to hear all the juicy details on the car you're chasing.
Report back. They got themselves a BMW IA.
Just got a report of a chase in your area.
Oh, no, you don't!
Come on.
Still got time. Keep pushing.
Very smart as well, not only funny. Well, what happened? Let's see them cry now.
Yo, yo, yo. Look who's here.
Oh, shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
Is that Shaw's car? Crazy, she's going to steal his car. Now let's find out his secrets.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat.
What the hell?
all this from shakedowns?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I may have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
Their relationship is very volatile. And I wonder what's her involvement in all this. I understand they are cops, they are taking out racers, probably this guy is selling their cars as well. Big.
Riding around with. So when you got a badge, it's gonna stop you.
I see, did I reach level 14? Perfect, that's enough. I unlocked a new car. Which one should I choose? This Mercedes? Or... oh, I cannot choose this one. Alright. Well, that made my choice a lot easier. And I actually like how the other car was drifting. So let's try and make this one drift as well. I have to buy some better nitros. And let's see, can I improve it even further? A little bit. Not enough to spend all that money. Now it looks like I have to increase my rep. So let's do some night events. I selected night already, perfect. Alrighty, so it's time for us to go and take out those guys from that crew, the Dreamkillers. I didn't look at the required level for this mission. My car is 218, so let's see. Car 220, 220, wow.
Hey, guess what? We're in the big crew versus crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action.
What about you?
Cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Hey, is with Anna right now?
No. She gone AWOL?
No more than usual. I just thought you two being a crew now, might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her last crew?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay. Later. You here?
Yeah. Figure it was time. Where to is she?
Wasn't that your dad's car? Luke is okay really? With that?
It's as much my car as his. Dreamkillers are gonna race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Oh, we are back there. So the Camaro, the yellow one.
I got your back. If you got mine. I love the sound of this engine. Thank you, Bobby.
What does that fast? That car was so fast at the beginning, and now they're all behind me.
Hey, hey! You'll never guess. Ooh, what that's I found out here. Slow down, and I'll show ya.
You can't roll forever.
All high-speed units. Street race in progress in Edgewood Valley, heading east towards Raceway.
All right, I'm under control. Shaw responding.
Shaw.
Copy control, heading to Edgewood Valley.
My hit level is zero.
Copy control.
You'll mess up soon.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
I'm sure my hit level is too low for Shaw to come up. Or not. Is it gonna take out Shaw? Yeah, I think I can.
Pull over! I'll go easy on you, I promise.
I cannot get stuck without wheels again!
You really wanna pick this fight?
Boom, perfect hit. Well, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Maybe taking Poppy's car wasn't such a great idea. His trunk just sprung a leak.
His car is really tough.
This car ain't built for this.
I had the chance to hit him real hard there. Missed it.
No. Like to see him talk his way out of that. Thank you. You saved my ass.
Where is she going?
Officer Shaw immobilized and in need of assistance. Be on alert for yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Alright, then let's go to a safe house. That was interesting and exciting as well. Nothing is happening. Something is happening now.
Intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Boom, drop the mic.
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.
Poppy's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
So in the end we didn't manage to beat the Dreamkillers, even if it wasn't like an official showdown, from what I understood. Now that show guy knows, well, probably he can track down Anna because he had his car, her car. But anyway, I'll continue with the story in the next video. So for now guys, thank you very much for watching, and please like and subscribe, don't forget about the giveaway, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.